A dozy Mercedes driver has caught police napping in Melbourne's southeast. The wanted man was found asleep behind the wheel before some daring tactics helped him evade officers for the second time on the same day.
On the run and not about to give up without a fight.
Do not! Get out of the car! Get out of the car now!
A short time earlier, the Mercedes driver had all but delivered himself to police.
Not now.
Other motorists found the man and his passenger asleep in the car, apparently nodding off while parked at a red light. They'd been there 20 minutes when officers arrived.
Do not! Get out of the car!
Apparently not thinking to block the car before waking the men. The incident unfolded on Belgrave Hallam Road in Hallam around 2 p.m. yesterday. The man was driving a black late models Mercedes C63, the high-powered sedan worth more than $150,000. Police say they tried and failed to stop the same car earlier in the day. But after getting away a second time,
get out of the car!
The driver remains on the run this evening.
Get out of the car!
Cassie Zervos, 7 News.